In the faded light, you touch my body. I can feel your hands on my skin. Think you got me right where you want me, but you're just in my way. I came to party on my own. Don't need nobody in my soul. I get down to the beat, I lose control. Ayo, I go so, so low. Boy, you can cool.
Measure the height of the school building. By Jansen and Ye-1. Plan. We first measure the height of the person. And let's say that's A. Then we measure the angle of the building. We will have an angle, but we will take out 90 degrees. Which makes X. We also need to measure the length between person and the building. And let's say that's B. Now we need to find out C using cosine. C equals B multiplied by cosine X. Now let's find out D using Pythagoras' theorem. If B squared and D squared are added, there will be C squared. But we don't know what D is. So we can subtract B squared from C squared, which makes D squared. And we can square root it. Let's do it. Height is 1.58 meters. Angle would be 40 degrees. Length would be 24 meters. Now let's calculate it. Height is 1.58 meters. Length would be 24 meters. Angle would be 40 degrees. Now we want this length. So we will use cosine to work it out. Adjacent would be 24 meters. But what's hypotenuse? So we will multiply 24 by cosine 40. Which is 31.3 meters. Now let's find out height of the building. Before that, let's find out why. Now we will use Pythagoras' theorem to work out. The origin formula is a squared added b squared, which makes c squared. A is 31.3, c is 18.4, but what's b? So we can subtract a squared from c squared so we can get b. 576 subtracted from 980.9. which makes 404.9. And if you square root it, 20.1 is the answer. Now let's calculate the total height. 20.1 plus 1.58. So what is the height? 21.68 meters. Thank you.